And seriously, man, I cannot believe the stones. The stones on these fucking Biden sycophants, these, you know, bootlicking pieces of crap who have been whining like, oh my God, you're dividing the left. Oh, you're attacking the Democratic Party at a bad time. And oh, look, man, you obviously love fascism and Trump because you're attacking Biden. Go and eat shit. Seriously, eat shit. Okay? Maybe this game works for you in the United States. This does not work for the rest of the world. Yeah, in case you haven't noticed, people outside of you know, your bubble, the rest of the world knows what's going on. The jig's up. It's been up for a long time. Okay? We know there's no difference between you. We know there's no difference between Democrat, Republican. There's no difference. This is laughable. This is a joke. This is a joke. So this game does not work. Right? And it's funny, right? They're all silent now because everything I've said has come true. I told you that Biden would uphold virtually every single thing in foreign policy. He still hasn't re-entered the JCPOA, right? He's still bombing Syria, bombing Iraq. He's still going after Iran. He's letting Israel off the hook when they're going after Iran with nuclear terrorism. He's keeping sanctions on all these countries. No difference. No goddamn difference. He won't even move the embassy back to Tel Aviv, right? In occupied Palestine. Nothing. No, he's taking everything that Trump did and he's keeping it. Because why should he? You ain't going to pressure him. Why the fuck would he do anything?